Hello. I just my dad bought a new computer, so now it has a built-in webcam, which is really cool. And I asked, "Hey, Dad, can I make a movie on YouTube using the webcam?" And he said, "No." So I asked him the next day, "Hey, Dad, can I make a movie using the webcam?" He's like, "Make it quick." So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make a thing. Now, what I want to do is stereotype the people that use webcams. There are three things that they do. The first one is... Hello, webcam. Today, I went to school webcam. It was great until the bell rang. Then I had to go to first hour, which isn't fair because I don't understand anything that's going on in there. It's like whining and diming and trying to see, and I don't understand a dang thing about it. It's so complicated. And they say, "Do your work." And I'm like, "I'm doing it right." Not fair, webcam. You're my only friend, webcam. Okay, yeah, people get all emo and start crying about the most weirdest things. The second thing people do is they make videos about reviewing things. So, what kind of review? I could review my DS or review my camera. Ooh. My third favorite food in the world. Wheat Thins. Wheat Thins is one of the best products ever made in this country. Wheat Thins have changed my life. There are 11 freaking types of Wheat Thins. They are really good. See, I could eat them all day. No. You eat the sun-dried tomato ones, be warned. You wake up the next day with the taste of tomato and basil in your mouth. It's really weird. You know what it says right here? Great taste, big crunch. Not so much crunch, but a ton of taste. So yeah, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. Now, the other thing that really grinds my gears, I don't know why anyone would bother watching movies about this, but people lip sing. So, in 15 seconds, you can't stop my program or else it totally messes up. So here, I'm gonna lip sing song. So here you go.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide,
no escape
from reality.
Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Let you go, let
it
go.
Miss me, love.
We will not let you go, let it go.
Miss me.
That's it. That's pretty much all that I can do with a stereotype. So, I'm gonna eat Wheat Thins. Stop this.